This is Patron J reporting for Skyhawk News. Let's begin today with the school news. Last week, 5th grade sold dismissals. It was a big success. St. Patrick cards are going to be sold on March 12th, 13th, and 16th. Also, there is no school on Monday because it's President's Day, and we will have our President's Day Assembly next Tuesday.
Hi, Josh here with Kindergarten News. They are learning about the letter V. They are also adding to 10 and having a party today for Valentine's Day. They are learning about this month's character trait. Friendship, have fun!
Hi, I'm Madison, and down in first grade, they've been getting ready for Valentine's Day. They have been working on their Valentine boxes. They got a special treat from Panda Express on Tuesday. Mrs. Coffee Star student is Logan Lindsay.
Hi, this is Wyatt in second grade. In Miss Monk's class, our star student is Jack. The second graders are writing letters to their parents. In Miss Harrington's class, 10 people have made their AR goal. They also have a new student named Brianna. Welcome to second year, Brianna. Like the sweet song of the choir,
and you light my morning sky, burn love. In third grade, Mrs. Lauer's class and other third graders are taking their theme 4 test. Mrs. Lauer's lip block did animal reports. All third graders are learning fractions and are going to make banana splits. Yum.
In fourth grade, they are learning fractions too. Caitlin Schroeder in Mrs. Neal's class made her AR goal. Good work, Caitlin.
Up in fifth grade, Mr. Lee's class is finishing up their colonial billboard projects. Mrs. Hobbs' class has been working on famous people. Mrs. Hobbs put up pictures of famous people and the student tried to figure out who they are. Ryan Keller identified the most people. He found 10. Let's hear one of his reports.
John Hancock was born on January 23, 1737. He was a patriot of the American Revolution and served as president of the Second Continental Congress. He is remembered for his large and stylish signature on the United States Declaration of Independence so much that John Hancock became a synonym for signature.
Thanks, Ryan.
Hi, this is Wyatt in Art. The whole school has finished their Valentine's boxes for Valentine's Day. Let's take a look at a couple. In dance, we finally got Dr. Dance back. Welcome back. Can't make me feel so true.
I'll never be so blue. And now for Media Center News. Many battles have been won and lost so far. There are 14 teams. Let's stop by the Battle of the Books bulletin board and see the team photos. Also, the salmon eggs have now all hatched. They are in an interesting stage. They have a nutritional sack on their bellies. As soon as they are buttoned up and lose that, Mrs. Kramer will begin feeding them. Come see yourself.
And now for Skyhawk Sports. We have finished volleyball and PE and soon will be starting jump rope. We are going to look for information on jump rope for heart in the next few days. Track will be starting after spring break, so I will be getting into shape. Student Council has planned our next Spirit Day. We will be having a birthday color. Make sure you watch Channel 7 News to find out what colors for each birthday's months are. And now this month's character trait video.
Hey gang, our character trait video isn't quite ready yet, but next week,
Get ready to get down and groovy for the Friendship Bunch. Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader with
Mr. Lee.
In what state is the city Valentine's in?
Let's see. How about Nebraska? Nebraska.
Yes.
That's the hardest question Hops could come up with.
So you are a smarter than a fifth grader.
I am smarter than a fifth grader.
Okay. That's all the news for today. This has been Paige Renta,
Madison Hamilton,
Yoss Sanderson,
and Wyatt Mao.
Reporting for Skyhawk News.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Stand by me. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me.
So, okay, bound. Name the city Valentine's Day. Valentine's is a city, and it, name the state. There's a city called Valentine's Day, and it's in the and there's a state in the United States named the state that Valentine's Day is in.
Florida?
Sorry, that is wrong.
I meant Alaska?
Wrong.
California?
Wrong.
Michigan?
Wrong.
Oregon.
So you
Washington.
Sorry. Sorry, sorry.
North Dakota.
Sorry.
Dakota.
Sorry.
Texas.
Wrong. That's... Okay, so you have 10 minutes. You are
smarter than a fifth grader.
Nope.